Tell me, what's it like to be Manny Pacquiao's neighbor in the Philippines? How awesome is that? Because he's like the biggest thing in 100 years, I think. Maybe 1,000 years.
It's pretty good. It's a very humbling experience too. The family is very nice. And
here's Milton. That's your son.
Yeah.
Say hi, Milton. You came to see Manny today? You're going to say hi.
Very nice.
Why are you guys Pacquiao fans? I mean, besides that he's your neighbor, why?
Very big, and obviously we've been following his career ever since.
Oh, come out of the way so you don't get it.
Yeah. We really like the whole, the whole vibe of the family. Especially the whole kids, they have their own YouTube channels too.
They're great kids, very well behaved. Yeah, yeah, very humble. Yeah, yeah. So is Manny.
Very thought well.
I hope Manny continues with his great boxing career, and then I hope to see him the president of the Philippines.
I hope two more
fights. Two who more do you fights. Want to see? Him? What happens in the Ugas fight?
I think we're gonna get him at 6th round or 7th round by stoppage. But for the two fights, I really want Errol Spence, and then the last one, Mayweather. One more.
A rematch. What happened in the three fights? How do you see the prediction?
For Errol Spence, it'll
how
be
about start with Ugas?
Ugas, 6th, 7th round.
Okay.
Stoppage. Yeah.
Uh huh. And then Spence.
Spence would be 12th round decision.
Okay. And Mayweather rematch?
I want him to knock him out.
What do you think? Do you like Manny?
Yeah.
Why?
I like Manny Pacquiao because he's the strongest.
He's pretty good. Can you throw punches like him, Milton?
Show him. Show him. Come on.
Show me how to throw Manny Pacquiao throws punches. Good job. Very cool. He knows. Hey, how famous is Manny in the Philippines from what you know?
He looks cool. So he has a lot of workouts to do.
Right, but is he very popular? Do people love Manny Pacquiao in the Philippines?
Yeah.
Why?
Because he looks handsome.
Oh. Good looking guy, that's why. It's a good answer. He's a great person and a great fighter too.
Yeah.
He's very nice to people. He always helps everybody.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. We support his Manny Pacquiao Foundation too.
Yeah, it's amazing.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Like I said, I hope to see him as president. You think it can happen? Manny Pacquiao Filipino president?
We'll support him. Yeah, I want him. Yeah, because I think it's going to be a big change for the country itself.
Okay.
Yeah.
I gotta tell you this. So here in the United States, Manny Pacquiao is such an icon, an idol, that in his house in LA, there's hundreds of people there all the time. Is it like that in the Philippines where so many people come, or is it a little different?
No, it's different. But, you know, because he's more like a public figure,
yeah.
Like a public servant.
Yeah.
Here, it's more like a celebrity.
Got it.
That's a difference.
So there's safety issues and concerns.
Yeah. So they won't let a lot of people in in the Philippines because of the whole security.
But when he goes places and they know he's coming, crowds gather.
Yeah, America is different. It's more safer here, I guess.
More organized. So there you have a message to Manny.
We love you, we love your family, and keep safe, and let's win this fight.
There you have it. Stay tuned all the way from the Philippines. EsNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter at Seckbach. You can follow me on Instagram at Elie Seckbach. And look at this, look at all these fans over here, guys, all lined up to get a glimpse of Manny Pacquiao, maybe get an autograph. This has been The Scene Daily.